So guys, you just need only one glass. So not maybe three glass in a day. When you make this remedy, my hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time, you are just coming across my video, you are welcome. So guys, we are being and may God bless every one of you guys. So guys, in today's video, I will be doing some DIY homemade how to lose weight slowly. And this remedy, guys, is going to help you to lose your weight slowly before you knew it. Well, you're going to take this remedy all the time, so this remedy, you are not going to so hard in yourself the way you are taking this remedy. And also you have to know the kind of food you the food that don't have too much fat, so you have to be washing and to look the kind of food you will eat. So and you're going to take this remedy all the time before you knew it, guys. So anyway, you want to lose weight, you will see everything will be gone. And also this remedy will help you to clean your body, to clean your system, detox your body, clean your skin, make your skin look so useful to you and look so young and look so strong. So guys, this remedy will help you to do that. And also this remedy will also help you, not you will not get sick like that. So this remedy is very super good and very affordable and so easy to make. So guys, if you want to know what I will be using today, I want you to stay tuned and keep watching. If you are new to my beauty, subscribe and also hit that notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video like this, you will be the first to be notified. Guys, let's get started and let's do this together. Okay. So guys, the first thing we're going to be needing is going to be cucumber. So I'm going to be using half of cucumber. So I will just go ahead and slice my cucumber into little pieces. So I'm going to be washing my cucumber now and transferring this cucumber into my blender. So then I will add the rest of ingredients. So I'm going to be the second ingredients we need is going to be ginger. So I will just go ahead and slice my ginger and remove the peel of my ginger. So I'm slicing two little pieces, then I'm going to wash it and add it into my blender. Next thing we're going to need is going to be lemon. So doing weight loss, going a journey of losing weight, without you don't have your lemon, it's not going to work. Lemon and ginger is very important when you are doing recipe to lose weight, to get rid of your belly fat, to get rid of your unwanted fat in your body. You're going to need lemon. So I'm going to be using one lemon. I'm going to just wash my lemon now. So I will just slice it into a little pieces. So I'm going to be washing it now. So guys, the next thing we need, I'm going to be adding some red onions. You can add any onion you have. So I'm going to be adding half of onions. Onion is very good for your eggs. I'm going to blend this now, guys. So I'm going to add some water. So guys, I'm going to be adding 3 glasses of water. Then I'm going to blend. Going to sieve it now, guys. Remove the juice out of it. So guys, this is what we got. See, very beautiful, to really detox your body, to remove unwanted fat. So guys, I'm going to be drinking this now, so stay tuned and let's drink this together. Okay guys. So guys, so I'm going to be drinking 1 glass of it now. So 1 glass of it, 1 glass of this drink. So guys, you just need only 1 glass. So not maybe 3 glasses in a day. When you make this remedy, maximum make this remedy 3 times in a week. Yeah, so you just drink it 2-3 times in a day. It's 1 glass in the morning, in the after your lunch you can take, and before you go to bed you can also take drink it also. And when you're going to take it all the time, before you knew it, all your you will not get fat, you will look so strong and young. Yeah, really. So this remedy is very good, this drink is super good. So guys, let me drink and keep watching. But this drink does not taste really very tasty because of the onions on it. Me, I don't like onions like that, fresh onion, but I need it, guys. So before you want looking beautiful and looking strong, it's not easy. It's not easy, really. It's not easy, guys. Yeah, you need to really be sacrifice and take a step. Yeah, really. Yeah, guys, I finished my glass. Okay, guys, yeah, that is it in this video. You just need 3 glasses in a day. Try and do this remedy. So before you knew it, your belly fat, your unwanted fat, so you just be normal. You will not be too fat, you will not be too skinny, so your body will just be normal. Like me, I don't want to be too skinny because I'm not too tall, so when I'm so skinny like that, so I don't like it. I will just look like a little girl like that. So I like me not too skinny and not too fat, just like that, so that anything I put on, it will be okay for me. Yes, guys, that is it in this video. I hope you guys really like this video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Guys, if you enjoy this video, give me you thumbs up, okay? And if you are not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Subscribe right now and hit that notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video like this, you will be the first to be notified. Many things are coming in this channel. We are growing and we are going there, guys. So guys, that is it. I will be seeing you guys for my next video. Remain blessed and be safe. May God bless every one of you guys. Amen. Tschüss.